against the town.
Well, you hear it in almost every city, in every area of the country, yes. People complaining that the other people on the road just can't drive.
Well, Shelli Lockhart looks at the accident reports to find out exactly who's responsible.
Which state really has the worst drivers? How does Florida compare? And who's causing the gridlock on our roads? Take a look.
A silver Hyundai makes an unwanted renovation at a Dunkin' Donuts. Another person, trying to parallel park, instead rammed into a post office. There are more than 200,000 crashes in Florida each year, and everyone seems to have an opinion on who's to blame.
The out-of-state people from New Jersey, like me.
The very old.
You can always tell it's in season because the horns start honking.
Drive down any highway or road in South Florida and you'll see out-of-state license plates. Are those the people causing all the problems? According to the Worst Drivers Report of 2010 by GMAC Insurance, 41 million current drivers would fail the standard driver safety test. And Florida has the 11th worst drivers in the country.
If you want to exit the highway and put your signal on, it's like you're taking money out of their pocket. They speed up. They won't let you off.
75.2% of drivers in the Sunshine State would pass the driver's test if we took it today. New Yorkers get the title of worst drivers, with only 70% able to pass the test.
My name is Rob.
Hi, Rob.
We're giving you a test today.
I went to Delray Beach to see if I could pass a driver's test. It's been a little while since I got my license.
When it's safe, I want you to back on this road using the correct posture until I tell you to stop.
Okay.
Whenever you're ready.
6 months ago, the tax collector's office took over issuing driver's licenses in Delray Beach. Since then, they've seen a little drama.
Accidents in the driving test course.
Hitting a curb, rolling over a curb.
People come in visibly intoxicated.
About one-third of the nearly 22,000 people who take the road test for the first time in Florida fail. And we don't fare much better on the written test. About one-quarter of us don't make the grade.
I think prior to doing driver's test, you'd see somebody on the road and you'd say, who gave them that license? But now when you see it from the other side of the counter, it's definitely a challenge.
The Florida Department of Highway Safety and Motor Vehicles finds young drivers ages 15 to 19 have the most crashes, while drivers over 70 have the least. Not to give anybody bragging rights, but men over 45 earned the highest average score, and men outperformed women overall. Most of Florida's accidents happen when more people are on the road. What about those out-of-staters? How many wrecks are they causing? Not many. Just over 4% of drivers and crashes are from out-of-state. We may all need a refresher course.
You didn't use your signal.
That cost me a few points.
But you passed.
Want to take the GMAC test yourself? Head to our website and look for this story on the homepage. You can also see which states the worst drivers are from or the worst drivers by age in Florida. It's all on WPBF.com. Shelli Lockhart, WPBF 25.